It's me, Deep Life, back again with another video, and today I am here at the Five Gardens area. And behind me there is a gym. So I'll be quickly giving you a map of this area. So you can come here. There are two colleges nearby, that is the Ruya and the RA Poddar. So I was in the RA Poddar college and I used to come here and work out frequently. So it is a free space where you can come and work out. And the most important thing is there is a bench press and there is a squat rack. So I really appreciate the municipal corporation to set up a proper gym, a proper free gym. When you'll come to this place, you'll always notice some kids working out, because since I was a kid, even I had this dream to become muscular, and that is exactly what these kids must be aspiring to be. I used to watch this cartoon Dragon Ball Z, which really motivated me to get in shape. Just check this kid out. When we are young, we really want to grow up as fast, as soon as possible, and gain some muscle, look manly, look really huge and attractive. So I just met two subscribers over here while I was working out. So whenever I've come to this gym, I've never seen the gym completely empty. There is always someone trying to work out, trying to get buff, trying to get in shape. So these are the dumbbells and there are chains on them because people might try to steal these. So that is the heaviest weight in this gym. I am going to try and attempt shoulder pressing that. Let's see if I can. So shoulder pressing is one of the best exercises that you can do for your upper body. So in the starting of the video, I actually showed you my transformation. So I am around 1 year into my transformation. So I was pretty skinny back then and I have added some weight on my body, some muscular weight. So the thing I want you to take from this video is everything is possible if you give some effort to it. It actually compounds into something big. So if you want to change your body, if you want to achieve something in life, try to give minimum efforts and try to give those minimum efforts consistently, because those efforts really, really, really compound into something big over time and you will be able to achieve it. So whenever I used to leave from my college, I used to directly come here and work out, especially my chest, because there was no equipment at my place to work out chest. And if I have to work out chest at home, I just used to do push-ups. So there is a place where you can go and fill water. Thanda pani likha tha udhar, thanda pani to hai nahi, but the taste is pretty good. And exactly uske samne there is the gym. So that is the gym over there. There are bats chirping. I'll just show you a scene of the bats. Hashtag zoom. Yeah, hashtag zoom. Look at those bats. Actually, there the sound of the bats was really annoying. When I saw the footage right now, I came to know how really intense their sound was. And I'm trying to do some bicep curls, because bicep curls is my favorite exercise. Everyone wants huge arms. So yeah, I did a few sets of bicep curls. And now look at this guy. He is inspecting the weights. So many kids actually come here and inspect the weights. They really want to train, they really want to build some muscle. There is no one to actually guide them. So they leave. He's leaving. He just left, man. He just left. People playing football and the ground is really big. So there are actually 5 gardens there. That is why it is called 5 gardens, and the man is sleeping. And this area is really beautiful and peaceful. Many people come here to do photo shoots. And I noticed some kids trying to build muscle, so that weight was really heavy for him, and I know he's doing it with bad form. So yeah, later I told him how it needs to be done properly, but he did not listen, because you know, kids. And now over here I'm trying to pose for a thumbnail. Ah, glamorous me. And now I'm trying to do some dips. So if you want to get in shape, you really need to do compound movements. Compound movements is any exercise that involves many muscle groups, many larger muscle groups.
I was going to do monkey bars, but
so this place was not actually meant for doing monkey bars. So monkey bars, I have a story to tell you guys. When I was small, I really wanted to do monkey bars, but I did not have the upper body strength to do it. So you really need to come at this place, guys. This place will actually bring out the inner child of yours. Aapke andar ka bachcha jaag jayega. And many people who want to build a great physique always do bicep curls with bad form. And if they have nice genetics, they would get a nice body just by doing bicep curls. I know it is weird, but you know, some people are really blessed. Jhula jhul raha hai. And during this shot, I really was going to get injured. Look at that chain, it is entangled. and I untangled it, and again when I tried to lift it, it again got entangled, so this was going to injure me. So this was a quick video for you guys. I know I don't have the best physique or a physique that you can actually look up to, but I can give you some inspiration. If you want to build a great body, try to do something for it. Like, don't give up. Just don't sit on the couch and say, I will get a great body someday. Work for it. Try to work out. Try to do something. Try to run. Try to swim. Try to do something or the other. When you look back and check out how long you have come, you really would have come a long way, and there will be big positive changes in your life. So this was a kind of motivational and informational vlog for you guys.
Well, that was enough for today. Now I'm heading back home. If you have liked this vlog and if you want me to make more such vlogs, more interesting content for you, so do subscribe to my channel. Well, that was it for this video. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. So I just met a fellow subscriber. Hi. What's your name?
Prasad.
Prasad, one more Prasad. I'll just turn it off.
No problem.